Assalamu alaikum dear parents and my little fellows. I want to welcome you all in our show and tell week 5 lesson number 2. But before starting our today's lecture, teachers and students will do some revision session in which they will repeat previous lectures and their vocabulary words and sentences. For example, teacher will show this picture to all of these students and they will repeat the sentences by saying it is a yellow brush, it is a blue pen, it is a pink eraser, just like that. Then teacher will show this picture to all of the students and ask them about the character's name, and she will also ask the students where the characters are sitting. Then teacher will show this picture to all of the students and ask them, whenever you ask something from someone, what you have to say, how you can ask, you will use please, and when they give that thing to you, you will say thanks. Then teacher will move forward to this picture and students will use I see sentence with all of these objects. After this, teacher will show these vocabulary words to students, and one by one she will name the action word, and students will perform the action just according to the name. For example, when teacher will say the word climb, students will do the action of climb. After this revision, teacher will ask students to open show and tell student book page number 22. This is our show and tell student book page number 22. So let's see what we will learn on this page. But before starting our work, teacher will show these vocabulary words to students, and let's read these words. For our first vocabulary word is quickly, quickly. Second word is slowly, slowly. Third word is great job, great job. Fourth word is under, and fifth word is crawl. Our optional vocabulary words are she can and she can't. Teacher will try that students will learn also learn these she can, she can't words with the rest of the vocabulary words. After this, teacher will play this video and ask students to watch what's happening in this video. I will not play the whole video in my video just because of copyright issues, but I will show you a small part of this video, so you will find out what's happening in this video. Or when you try to find out this video on YouTube, you have to know that what we find in this video, or what's happening in this video. This is the video that teacher will show to the students, and I am going to show you the link. This is our YouTube page where you will write show and tell student book 2 in the search column, and these three pictures, second option, you have to click the second option where you will find Prickly and Benny cartoon, and this is I think number two cartoon you will play. After this, teacher will show this vocabulary word, our first vocabulary word, which is quickly, and its action is just like this, and teacher will ask students to perform this action of quickly just like the cartoon is doing, and students will perform this action of quickly by saying the word quickly. Then teacher will show this picture to the students and teach them that this turtle is walking slowly. Next, our vocabulary word is slowly. Perform this action of slowly by saying slowly. Then teacher will show the students this picture. It is a picture of great job. It is an action of great job. Teacher will ask students to say the word great job by showing their thumbs up. After this, teacher will show this picture to students and teach them that the cat is under the table. So our next vocabulary word is under. Our next vocabulary word is under. And this is our last vocabulary word, which is crawl. Most of the students know what the crawl is. So teacher will ask students to perform this action by saying the word crawl again and again. After this revision, teacher will repeat these all of the action words with actions 3 to 4 times. Let's take a look. Let's revise these vocabulary words. What we learned today, we will learn 5 vocabulary words today. First word is quickly. Second word is slowly. Third word is great job. Fourth word is under, and our fifth word is crawl. Teacher and students will repeat these 5 vocabulary words with actions at least 4 to 5 times. After this practice, let's take a look what we find in our homework. This is our homework. This will be your homework. What you have to do, you have to do, you have to complete show and tell. Activity book, not student book, but activity book, page number 15 and 19. After this, our today's lecture has finished. We will meet you in the next lecture. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.